There's overwhelming grief following the death of 17-year-old Brandon Hendricks.
Loved ones lit candles and shared stories of 17-year-old Kether Wirtz.
The victim, 18-year-old Damian Gilbert, died at the hospital, stabbed several times in the chest.
19-year-old Tyquil Dougherty was killed in this shooting.
Overnight, a boy murdered in the back of a taxi in the Bronx. Police say two suspects riding on a scooter opened fire on the cab, killing the 16-year-old.
I feel like I could have a heart attack and die. This is crazy. It's unfair.
It's like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down.
I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. It's like we're